yourself, my man. You'll never be what is in your heart. Weep, little lion man. You're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and rake yourself. Take all the courage you have.
Chelsea, what'd you just do?
Chelsea, I caught a fish.
Wasted on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my for yourself, my man. You know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man. You'll never settle any of your scores. Your grace is wasted in your face. Your boldness stands alone among the wreck. Now learn from your mother, or I'll spend your days biting your own neck. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear? But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear?
I hear that song, and I go back to a two-tone short bed Chevy, driving my first love out to the levee, living life with no sense of time. And I go back to the feel of a 50-yard line, a blanket, a girl, some raspberry wine.
Prompt, Mom. Good prompt, Mom. Here's the table. Short bus. Over there. Oh, God.
I'll go back, I'll go back.
Shut up, Bobby.
I used to rock all night long to keep on rocking the baby. At frat parties, college bars, just trying to impress the ladies. Well, I heard it today and I couldn't help but...
I will. I promise. Oh shit, Bobby. Oh, I definitely am putting that in the video. No gym floor, the taste of salt, a Carolina shore. After graduation and drinking good by the freeze. And I go back to watching summer fade to fall. Growing up too fast and I do recall wishing time would stop right in its track. I have a lot of college. Oh, I'll take it. I'll take it.
We all have a song that somehow stamped our lives. It takes us to another place and time. So I go back to the pew, preacher and a choir, singing about God of brimstone and fire, and the smell of Sunday chicken after church. And I go back to the loss of a real good friend and the 16 summers I shared with him. Now only the good die young starts me in my tracks.
Not only cook and George just holds, she's the glue that holds his family together. And, you know, it's time that, you know, we show them a little praise. So, everybody raise your glasses. And whenever you get a chance, you know, just sometime tonight, give me a little favor. Don't do me for
every fucking
and I want you guys at some point tonight take 10 or 15 seconds to go up to this amazing lady, tell her how much you love her, how much you value, you know, everything she's given you over the years, because you know she's made a difference in your life. Love you, Marilyn Gully. Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
To the loss of a real good friend in the 16 summers I shared with him.
What do they smell like?